A video surfaced late Tuesday night showing Democrat Greg Letting and Republican Don Clements speaking after the forum. The argument escalated when Letting shook his finger in Clements' face and jumped onto the stage to speak up close.
He just started yelling at me, "You need to stop lying." And then he started to say some other things to me, which I can't repeat.
Clements says the argument was intentional, with Letting trying to get her to react as he continued to push her backwards. Community members and political leaders are calling out the Democratic Party in the video's wake. Arkansas Republican Party Executive Director Sarah Jo Reynolds says what happened is unacceptable.
I was honestly appalled. I had to watch it a couple of times, and I just thought his behavior was despicable.
Lieutenant Governor Tim Griffin also released a statement saying Democrat Greg Letting's own video demonstrates that he attempted to physically and verbally intimidate his Republican opponent, Don Clements. His behavior is unacceptable for anyone. I reached out to Letting for an interview but received no comment other than a public apology stating, "I was frustrated, but it's not acceptable to act on that. I apologize to Mrs. Clements." Clements also claims this may not be out of character for her opponent.
I have had several people in the district, they've approached me and said that they've had similar interactions with him when there was a disagreement.
With thousands of views and comments on the video, some constituents are outraged, as this comes all in the midst of early voting. The portion of the video that was shown here was part of Greg Letting's Facebook Live video that has since been taken down. In Fayetteville, Katie Davila, KNWA, Northwest Arkansas News.